Ignition sequence start.
1st GTV Class Cup goes to car number 20, the 68 Chevy Camaro, Larry Wu. Car number 12, the 2003 Chevy Corvette of Jake Roselle. Car number 20, the 2002 Chevy Corvette of Randy Johnson. Thank you all for making the 10th anniversary Ultimate Streetcar Invitational something that we will always remember. Congratulations to all of you.
One new form of event we've been involved in for this past couple of years has been drifting. Dirk Stratton has been the driver of a car powered by Lingenfelder and has won a lot of events with that car. It's an amazing car. It's part of our booth. I hope you take a look at it. We're really enjoying the relationship with drifting and with Dirk Stratton as our driver. We'll be right back.
Stratton. We're at Stratton Chevrolet in Beloit, Ohio. We're really excited to be delivering this new 2019 ZR1 Corvette, one of the first in the area, to Lingenfelter Performance Engineering to use as a development car for new products. So this is a 2019 ZR1 Corvette. It has the ZTK performance package with the carbon fiber wing and splitter and side skirts and carbon ceramic brakes. These have 755 horsepower, which will soon be bumped up by Lingenfelter Performance Engineering. So we're here at Stratton Chevrolet in Beloit, Ohio. Stop out and check out the cars we have here in stock, or check out our website at strattonchevrolet.com.